Breaking news now. Investigators are searching for the person who fired shots during a football game at Palmetto High School. Police say what looks like a group of high school students got into a fight near the sidelines around 9:30 last night. As school staff and police officers moved to break it up, they say they heard a gunshot. The group scattered and a gun was found on the ground. No one was hurt. Police say they have identified a person of interest as the shooter.